kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink, because you can get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Now, this is the epitome of carnage and chaos, where anything can...
From the top!
Piercing elbow.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Now it's really about to get interesting.
Ooh! He is just reeling from that offense.
Part of the territory when you're in an Extreme Rules match, Cole.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
I know it may not sound extreme, but honestly, the best course of action in this match is to be cautious. Don't get into the car crash.
Here we go. Kinshasa.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Kelly Brooks.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
He just barely dodges.
He's ejected from the ring. From the top. You gotta be kidding me. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing could end this match.
Look at him totally vibing with the W.